Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast as we work our way through Friday afternoon after a slick morning commute in spots, rain changing to snow. Some of that was on the heavy side there for a little while right around sunrise, but most of that now by the boards, leaving us with just some light snow up in the White Mountains. Here's a look at what ski country has picked up out of this, and certainly continuing to build the bases up in this direction. Looks like we are setting ourselves up for some pretty decent weather over the course of the holiday weekend. Of course, we're still going to contend with some scattered areas of light snow or snow showers the farther north you go, and a few flurries possibility for southern areas. But we've seen the clouds thinning as we've worked our way late this morning, and certainly through the afternoon there will be that chance of a couple of breaks of sunshine as temperatures essentially hold in the 30s but above the freezing mark, so traveling will be a lot better than what we had earlier this morning. There will be another cold front eventually sliding in, a couple of scattered snow showers a possibility, but that probably doesn't occur until sometime Sunday evening. Till then, up in the White Mountains and the Great North Woods, occasional light snow or flurry activity, and you could see an additional inch or two in a few spots before it settles down early tomorrow morning. Partial sunshine, and after temperatures drop back into the teens tonight, we're talking highs tomorrow pretty much statewide, only in the 20s, maybe near 30 along the seacoast. Coldest night will be on your Christmas Eve evening, where we'll see temperatures drop back into the lower single digits in the North Country, to spots only in the teens in southern areas. A gradual increase in clouds later on Christmas Day eventually sets up that chance of some scattered snow showers. Would not be surprised a couple of spots pick up an inch or two late Sunday night or early on Monday. But beyond that, again, we're looking pretty good for most of the holiday weekend. Essentially, things laid out with a general 2 to 5 inch accumulation. Higher elevations of the Monadnock region up through the Lakes region, 3-4 inches around Laconia and Meredith, while out through the Lake Sunapee region, again, 3-4 inches, and even through the North Conway area. That one of the spots up near Madison picking up in upwards of 6-7 inches of snow. Again, you saw that 8-inch amount in Waterville Valley. So through the afternoon, we'll continue to see scattered snow showers up north, clouds with occasional flakes, maybe in the way of a few flurries in southern areas, but a couple of breaks of sunshine as well. Temperatures in the 30s for the most part with a fairly light breeze out of the north. And eventually that ushers in some much colder air, which starts to build in later on tonight. Lows in the teens for southern areas. Only 20s tomorrow, but then we're back into the 30s with eventually that building of clouds late in the day on Sunday and the chance of some scattered snow showers Sunday night.